vavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu ma vidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shantihi.
Utkattasana, chair posture. Sthiti Tadasana, relaxation, Sithila Tadasana. No complementary, it is a balancing asana. Total 4 count, 2 count to go to the final posture and 2 count to come back from the final posture to sthiti posture. Category cultural, type standing. Step 2, demonstration. Silent demonstration. Demonstration with count. Relax in Sithila Tadasana. Come to Sthiti Tadasana. Ekam. Dve. Trini. Chatvari, relax in Sithila Tadasana. Demonstration with count, breathing and explanation. Relax in Sithila Tadasana, feet apart, hands freely hanging. Normal breathing. Slowly come to Sthiti Tadasana. Heels together, toes together, hands by the side of the body. Ekam, apart your legs as you feel comfortable. Raise your arms up to shoulder level in front of the chest, parallel to the ground. Dvi, slowly bend your knees and go to the chair posture. Complete inhalation, hold the posture, 3, with exhalations come up, release the arms, hands by the side of the body, chatvari, sthiti tadasana, relax in sithila tadasana. Legs apart, hands freely hanging, eyes closed, normal breathing, observe the changes. Step 3, benefits and limitation. Benefits of this asana, it helps to strengthen the whole body, good for flat foot and feet, stimulated the heart, diaphragm, and abdominal organs. Limitations of this asana, people with the knee pain, arthritis, back pain and menstrual cycles, sprained ankle, damaged ligaments, headache or insomnia supposed to avoid. Step 4, individual practice. Relax in Sithila Tadasana, feet apart, hands freely hanging, eyes open. Sthiti, legs together, hands by the side of the body. Ekam, slowly apart your legs. The feet are apart. Raise your hands slowly in front of your chest, parallel to the ground. Dvi, sit in the squat posture or chair posture. Complete inhalation, hold the position. Trini, exhale, come up. Release your hands. Chatvari, legs together, hands by the side of the body. Sthiti Tadasana, then relax in Sithila Tadasana, eyes closed. Normal breathing. Observe the changes. Step 5, practice in pair, group A. Group A will perform, B will observe the practice. Ekam, Dvi, Trini, Chatvari, relax. Step 5, practice in pair, group B. Sthiti, 1, Two, three, four, relax. Step 6, question and answer. Step 7. Key points. Key points of this asana. Knees should be at 90 degree angle in the final posture. Feet should be apart. Both arms should be parallel to the ground. Eyes should be open. Concentration on one point. Step 8. Group practice. Relax in Sithila Tadasana. Slowly come to the Sthiti Tadasana. Place your feet together, heels and toes together, hands by the side of the body. Ekam, one apart your legs. Place your palms in the front thigh. Slowly raise your arms in front of your chest. Dvi, inhale and sit in the chair posture. Hold the posture. Trini, three, come up to the standing position. Release the arms along with exhalations. Chatwari, four, legs together, coming back to the Sthiti posture. Tadasana, relax in Sithila Tadasana, feet apart, hands freely hanging. Eyes remain closed, observe the changes. Closing prayer. Add up Namaskara Mudra. Close your eyes. Let us offer our salutations to Sage Patanjali with a prayer.
Om Yogena Chittasya Padena Vacha Balam Sharirasya Chavaidyakena Yopakarotam pravaram munina Patanjalim pranjaliranatosmi Om Shanti Shanti Shanti